Hello everybody and welcome to Lala's World. Today is going to be on the day of Motivational Speak Out. Now, if you guys follow me on Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter, I did a segment of On My Way to Work post of being different. So, I need to bring this up back up again because I was watching Love & Hip Hop Miami. It's a good show so far, you know, can't complain. I was watching a segment where this dude named Hollywood was telling Amara La Negra, she's a Latin artist, she's very pretty by the way, told her in order for her to succeed in the music business to cross over to the American platform, she had to get rid of her fro. So my first reaction was I wanted to smack the tattoos off his face. Because first of all, my thing is you're a producer, but your ass look like a gangbanger. And majority of the gangbangers have tattoos on their face. I'm not even trying to stereotype. It's the God honest truth. So for you to tell somebody, oh, in order for her to fit that platform, oh, you got to give Beyonce instead of Macy Gray. Granted, there's nothing wrong with Beyonce because she did it all. And last time I checked, there's a picture of Beyonce when she takes off her wigs and weaves. She has this big-ass, curly-ass hair that's almost like a fro. Nothing wrong with Macy Gray, because Macy Gray, she made it too. So, that's the problem with society. They want to look at everything one-sided. No, they're not open-minded. They're not in tune to, you know, what could be good. And, you know, what could be unique? What could be said as unique? One person could be like, oh, well, that doesn't look right, da da da. But you never know. Somebody else could be like, what are you talking about? That's up to par. You know, people like that are closed-minded. So, 2018, people, y'all need to stop acting like y'all want to look down on others or think like, oh, you need to change yourself to be fitted in one box. Because there's no such thing as a perfect world. So, y'all need to get on with the program or get gone and stop looking at things one-sided. Till then, there was another form of Motivational Speak Out in Lala's World. Y'all have a good day.